Hey guys, welcome. Oh my god. Hey guys, welcome. It was going so well. Hey guys, welcome to week one of this cycle. I'm really excited to introduce two new movements into the next 8 weeks. The first one is going to be the box squat, and we're gonna have Julie demoing this. She's going to be doing 5 box squats every 3 minutes for 15 minutes. So you can think of that as a 5x5, and she's gonna build up to a comfortable 5 for this week. We're feeling out the movement and your focus is form. I'm looking for vertical shins and for her to sit all the way down on the box. You're gonna feel like you have a little bit wider stance than normal. She'll be driving out of her heels and really squeezing her butt at the top. So this is a challenging movement. I really want you to listen to your coaches this week and focus on the form as opposed to the weight. So let's see how she does, and I'm excited for you guys to all try this out. Spot, and you should always be working on box spot with the partner.
It's hard to make a stay. I drown some feelings in the sea. I dried up over on the beach.
Doing her axle bar power clean workout. This is the same rep scheme, so we're looking at 5 axle bar power cleans every 3 minutes for 15 minutes. Okay, and again, she's going to build on this as well. This is a grip killer, so that's what makes it challenging and why you can't do as much weight on the axle bar as you can on the regular bar, but it's also gonna train you to work on getting your elbows around fast and work on how you're gonna hold onto that bar. So I really want you to listen to your coach again on this week. This is a new movement for us, and let's see how Julie does. She's gonna do 5 singles on the power clean. She's not gonna touch and go them, and that's what I want you to do in class as well.
Go next. And that's something where with that one you have to go all the way down to the box and then you have to stand completely up. And I believe for both of those she started with around 50% of her 1RM.
Okay, so yeah, we've been like experimenting over the last couple cycles with the axle bar, which, you know, it's been interesting. Usually can't go as heavy. It's gonna, you know, work your grip more, and then hopefully like when we go back to the regular bar we'll be able to go heavier on our cleans. So I didn't get a chance to talk to Julie to see like how that felt for her. She did a great job in the workout, so she made it look easy.
Hey guys, if you liked that video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Paradiso CrossFit, and give us a like.